restless trying to get this.
Ghetto bitch, ratchet bitch, steady clutching on my Nina. Taking head from the bitch, tell my bitch I ain't seen her. I don't bang no nigga, but it's forever Pasadena. Cell can't drive no more, cause he done crashed like four beamers. 1500 for the juice, on God I had to sip the shit. 1500 for my fit, little nigga, that's my corporate. 1500 for my bitch, little nigga, that's my bitch rent. 1500 for my smoker, nigga, get your shit split. Put me up to LAX, I'm smoking cookies out of state. Rocking the Supreme with the Jordan Kyle, rock the bay. Only lead a studio for bands, fuck a dinner date. Only bad bitches, I ain't laying with no lunch ladies. COVID-19 scammers buzzing, this shit going crazy. 50 bands up, how you still trapping with a 380? Giving bitches dick, Westside YG like Big Brazy. Watching the woods, smoking woods, taking head, got me lazy. Smoking all this stunner, got my motherfucking mind gone. Up at 4 a.m. cause I got plays in other time zones. Counted up, she never seen this much, get her mind blown. Hit it from the back, I ruined lives, get her spine gone. Ay, Stone Cold, Big Boss, why these bitches tryna marry me? Nah, I can't do that, but I can help you with your EDD. I'm on papers, baby, I can't meet you overseas. But we can trap it in Atlanta, move a couple P's. Brought a village, stupid nigga, we next. I'm in Oregon smoking dope right by the ES. I don't know her, she keep telling hoes that we met. Running through these bags ain't nothing, just a reflex. Throw your box, drop it, buddy love to see the mail. I ain't gotta say she bad, my nigga, can't you tell? Toast ain't day, that little nigga couldn't wait for bail. I'm for well, I made 100 strips with vacuum seal. West side to my bitches, punch and gon' swipe some. Put me up to the B&B, I'm tryna pipe some. Brady trippin' in that Bay Park, you hear them pipes rumbling. Tell them do the dash, little nigga, you see them lights coming. Phone ringing, it say colored eyes. She said she missing nigga. I told her, pull it up on painter's side. She tied me off and then I went inside. Pouring lines till a nigga fried. Smoking door with my nigga Rod.
Oh, you thought you were slick, huh? Oh, you thought you were slick, huh? Oh, you thought you were slick, huh? Oh, you thought you were slick, huh?
Now streaming.
We're coming in hot!
The Ice Age Adventures of Buckwild has arrived on Disney Plus.
Holy moly, that's him!
History's greatest heroes are back.
Crash and Eddie, we're back to the lost world!
Their only natural defense is to play dead.
Well, in that case, we're in huge trouble.
In an all-new movie event.
Our skills are strong.
No, your aroma is strong.
Gas don't faze us, dude.
The Ice Age Adventures of Buckwild. Rated PG. Parental guidance suggested. Now streaming only on Disney Plus.
This is Ice-T,
Stone Cold Steve Austin, and
Matty Ice.
This is a cold call.
I convinced NFL teams to turn to cold water washing with Tide.
The NFL, your uniforms get dirty.
Tide can handle it, even...
Okay, yeah, we're not going to listen to a fucking commercial with Matty Ice, Stone Cold Steve Austin, and Ice-T. Hey, what's cracking, everybody? It's your player, Pony, host of the Motion Culture Cousin, Sir Winnie the Bridge coming at you. Back from vacation, back on location, back here in the cave in the Auto Club Studios. I appreciate you all for tuning in and shit like that, bro. Rocking out with us. We've been doing a lot of maneuvering and trying to fix things, getting schedules corrected and all that good jazz. in the last few weeks, preparing for this moment, so we appreciate that. All right, cool. What am I trying to say? So what I wanted to do before we got into it, because I really did have a great time when I was on vacation, so I want to talk to you guys about what me and my wife did before we get into the whole gaming thing. So we ended up going to what is that called? Disneyland went to LA, went to Disneyland. And then, so we had two separate days there, complete days. We wanted to enjoy the entire thing without having to, like, jump passes and shit like that. So we went to Disneyland first, the actual magical place. Like, that shit was so fucking fun, bro. And then we went to California Adventure the second day, where the Marvel campus is, and Cars Land and all that shit, like the Incredicoaster. So first day, we got there. And I have, like, a whole series video that I'm gonna put together and give you guys too. I just wanted to kind of talk to you guys about it right now too. We ended up going to Disneyland, walking in. It's seriously like so. It's corny to use the word magical, cuz, but that shit is kind of like magic, bro. Cuz instantly walking in, I felt like a 9-10 year old again, like a 7 year old. You know what I'm saying? Like, you feel like a kid all over again, because it's all the things that you've, you know what I'm saying, like, loved growing up. It's right there instantly. It's like no holes barred. What do, I think we saw, like, as soon as you walk in, you see the big ass castle from the beginning of the movie, Cinderella Castle, and it's like, man, you really here. So we, I think the first ride we went on was Star Tours, and it's a pretty cool experience. Like, they shake you around and shit. It kind of makes you look like you're going through outer space for a second, but it's only in, not like outer space, like when you go to Space Mountain. That is completely different. That's what it's called, right? Space Mountain. Yeah, that one's completely different. That one is, we'll talk about that one, hold on. So we go to Star Tours or whatever, and it is, I gotta copy this just so I can send the tweets out and all that stuff. But it is, so Star Tours, we get off of that, we go to the Abominable Snowman Mountain thing. Huh? The Matterhorn, yeah. So we go to the Matterhorn after that, and dog, like, I've never been on a roller coaster before, right? Like, never in my life. 31 years of living, never been on a roller coaster. So when, like, I'm hype, right? I'm fucking hype. I'm legit hype. And you get in there, and I think I was in the front, one of the front cars. Yeah, like, I was in the front car, like, one of the front cars, bro. And I'm nervous as shit, bro. And it's, you can hear, like, these deep, like, for real, like, body-shaking roars from, what is it? From, like, the Abominable Snowman. And this takes you up, slowly creeps you up, creeps you up, creeps you up, creeps you up. And then you just, like, start hitting this shit. And it's, like, cold as fuck in there. Bro, oh my god, if I could go back and, like, relive just, like, a few places, which I will, I'm fucking going to, it's amazing, but if I could go back and relive a couple of those places, like, those are, like, the ones I talk about are those ones, but just being able to, again, like, have those childish moments again, like, having the nervous, like, butterflies in your stomach, getting on a roller coaster, going upside down and shit like that. I saw Moana, I saw Princess Jasmine, Peter Pan, and the crazy thing is, like, all these characters that they, like, nigga, I mean, I ain't saying I look old, but I'm definitely not, like, a child, you know what I'm saying? But they talk to you and they treat you, they're in character, you know what I'm saying? It's their job to be in character, but they make you feel like you truly are, like, there in, like, talking to a Moana character, talking to a Merida character, and it was super dope because I got them to say, like, hello to my beautiful daughter that you guys see back here. And I got to show that video to my little girl, and she melted. You know what I'm saying? It's like if Jordan was to ever, like, holler at my mom, was like, yo, here's a recording for your son personally. Like, you know what I'm saying? That's some shit that shouldn't, like, she'll be able to continuously get that. But, like, those are things that you can't pay for that type of shit. Like, that, there's not a price tag on seeing how happy my daughter was yesterday when I showed her that video. But back to the vacation. LA weed is trash. I'm going to bring that in right now. Just for what I tried. At least I won't say LA weed. Anaheim weed is trash. So we go from, you know, seeing all those characters. We hit, where did we go? Indiana Jones. But before that, we got the Dole Whip. If you guys haven't got the Dole Whip there, it's just like pineapple ice cream. but that shit is fire, cuz. I don't think you can, like, even replicate that. You feel what I'm saying? Like, it's like pineapple. Oh, yeah, it's very hard to replicate. But we got that and scarfed that down, got in line for Indiana Jones ride. I legit fucking hate snakes. Like, fake, real. I fucking hate snakes. So that ride was, it was fun, but that was like my least favorite ride because of fucking snakes. Any ride high key that had water, because it wasn't super hot. You know what I'm saying? So any of the rides that had like the water, and like we went on the Pirates of the Caribbean ride, that was pretty cool. I thought it was a log, and my wife was like, "That is not a log. That's an alligator." And I was like, "Nigga, we was for real. I wouldn't put my hand out trying to touch it. I'm dead." So like we did that. We got beignets from Tiana's like father's restaurant or whatever, her restaurant. Pardon me. We got the beignets from there, and that was like a pretty cool experience. What else did we do that first day? The Haunted Mansion. Which, again, I don't do ghosts either. I'm black, nigga. I don't do water. I don't do ghosts. And I don't really do heights. And I did all that shit at once in a lot of these places, man. But it was just like, it turns you into a child. And I was like, at first I was trying to keep my cool, bro. Like, because, you know what I'm saying? I'm 31. I don't want to be like, ah, oh, I'm here. I'm not trying to be a kid. But, bro, it's very hard to keep your cool when, like, you see Pluto. That was my nigga growing up. Pluto, Goofy, Daffy, you know what I'm saying? Like, those are my guys growing up. So, like, it's very hard to, like, keep your cool in those situations. And, like, my wife was, like, super excited, too, because, like, the stories of us talking, you know what I'm saying? Like, yo, I've never been on the roller coaster, blah, blah, blah. She's like, oh, you're going to have the time of your life. And she was just there to, you know, having a best friend there with you to experience those moments are pretty cool, too. And my wife has, like, helped me not be as cool as I try to think I am. But being there with her is, like, we both were, you know, giddy and nervous and happy and anxious and all those feelings. Like, getting into the lines and talking about how she felt the first time she went through us doing, like, a little small mini interview series on each ride, and then after each ride to kind of give the video more substance when it comes out, because a lot of the rides I couldn't actually take my camera on. The dickhead at the gate told me that I couldn't bring my like handle in for my GoPro, so I couldn't bring my handle in, so I had to like hold my fucking GoPro the whole time, like in different spots, so I wasn't able to actually have it on a lot of the rides. But in Disneyland they have so much shit, so it's like Tomorrowland, Adventureland, or was it Adventureland? Yeah, like Fantasy, Frontierland, all those things. And then we went to Star Wars, like the Star Wars area, and Rise of the Resistance. Rise of the Resistance was a ride that threw me for a loop. And I would say if you get a chance to go, if you're planning on going, or if you just have like an idea and this is the year you want to go on a vacation, decide to do that, bro. Like, and it was good for us too, because it's January, so a lot of people aren't there like on vacation. We saw some people there, but it wasn't like, you know, vacation type shit to where the lines were super long. It was, I think the longest we waited in the line was 40 minutes, and that was for Space Mountain. Yeah, because even the Guardians of the Galaxy on the day two, that was like, it said 40 minutes, but it was like a 30-minute, 35-minute wait. But yeah, so like Space Mountain was like the only one that was actually the exact time that it said. But going to Space Mountain was probably the greatest ride. I wish it was longer. Like that one, I'm just like, man, why can't you be like 10 minutes long? Just fly me through outer space for way longer, dog. My wife was just like, what the fuck this nigga talking about? But it was great, bro. Like, it's dark as shit. It's like galaxy lights, like little small sprinkles of lights everywhere. And you're just like, for real, it feels like because of its infinite darkness, high key, it feels like you are truly traveling through outer space. And then those cars, bro, like when you drop back, it like makes you feel like you have like no control over like getting up or whatever. So you're sitting on these things, and then they just, like, drops you off a fucking cliff, kind of. And vroom, vroom, vroom. And it's not like you're just, like, turning, kind of. These motherfuckers are, like, getting you on the ground damn near, bro. Like, you, like, can put your arm out. And I'm long as hell, too. So I'm, like, I'm scared in my head. I'm like, I'm going to put my hands all the way up, but I don't know if I'm going to touch this shit. I'm going to put my hands all the way out. I don't know if I'm going to touch it. So it was, I don't know, man. I truly enjoyed it. And then day two, we go to, oh, no, they have, like, a light show at night. I'm not going to give everything away, but they have a light show at night on the Princess Castle and everybody's dancing, partying. Usually, I guess, like, once a week, they have, what is that, fireworks? So it's a fireworks show instead of a light show. You know, and all that shit's like nice and swell, bro. But day two was a day that I was, like, super anticipatory for because it is Marvel's Avengers campus, bro. And that's, for me, it's, I'm pretty sure for everybody who, like, read comics growing up, as you can see in the back, excuse me, over here in the back, like, read comics or, like, enjoyed a comic book series growing up. Or even, like, right now, the people who have just picked up the comic book bug because you watch, you know, whichever Spider-Man movie or whichever Iron Man movie or Avengers movie, whatever it shall be, like, to be on that campus, they're continuously playing the music, so, like, you really feel like you're in the movie. And as soon as you hit, depending on where you come from, we came from Toontown, kind of. So we saw what used to be Tower of Terror, which is now the Guardians of the Galaxy Mission Breakout. So that's the one that drops you up and down, like, on the elevator. And that's the first one we went on. Had to be the first ride that we went on when we got in. And I tell you this, bro, that shit for real, man, I was so fucking nervous, dog. That was the one time that I think I actually said to my wife, like, I am truly scared. Like, not scared, but, like, I'm anxious. Like, this is giving me jitters. This is making me feel mad nervous right now. So, we're getting on there. And I'm in the front row, too, because I thought I was going to be, like, in the back where I could, like, hold on to some shit more, like, a little bit more. But, like, no, I'm right in the front. And they take you, like, up and down these things. And the graphics on it are amazing because you get to, it feels like you are breaking out the Guardians of the Galaxy with Rocket. It makes you feel like you're really in there. And then they take you all the way to the top and you get this beautiful, like, view of California Adventures, Disneyland, Anaheim, the whole backdrop, and then the motherfucker just throws your ass back down. That one, Incredicoaster, which is the Incredibles ride, where you're chasing after Jack-Jack. Jack-Jack's my nigga. I fuck with baby Jack-Jack. But I don't know. They try to make it where, I don't know how to, like, actually explain it. I feel like we are Dash trying to get baby Jack-Jack because he's the fastest one. He's the only one who can actually get him. But go on the rides, man. They're all really cool. Like I said, I'm going to have the video come out here soon about the entire trip. Shout out to the Village. You know what I'm saying? We talked almost, not almost every day, but I hit him up twice, and he was like, bro, you in L.A. again? You in Disneyland again? I was like, yeah, nigga. Like, this is the only place I've ever... Only place I ever really honestly wanted to go. I ain't never been to California. Why would I go to California to do anything else besides Disneyland? Especially knowing that y'all got trash ass weed out here in LA. Anaheim got some bunk weed. I did not feel high at all once. And again, maybe it's the places I went to. The one place I did go to that I enjoyed a lot for all my THC users out there is Tropicana. I think it's in, like, Santa Ana. So if you're in that area, go hit them up because they really know what they're talking about over there. Let me brush my beard because I feel like my mustache is kind of weird on my thighs. I ain't shaving it, though. Today, we're just going to get you guys some... I'm going to try to play some smooth-ass games. I got to make a pie with my daughter, so we probably won't have, like, a three-hour stream today. We're probably just, like, kicking here. But we got, like, 30 minutes, 20 minutes of me talking to y'all. But we'll kick it here. Play some Apex. I think that'll be it. But this EA shit really, oh, got to download. Really? Okay, how long is it going to take, though? Oh, that was easy enough. Cool. I was like, I don't know what this is. And I'm like, I was going to try and get EA Play too, bros, but that shit is not worth it because I thought it had hockey.
And it don't.
All right. We are about to pop up Apex Legions. With that being said, I appreciate you guys for tuning in, man. I know we were gone for a while, but we back at it like a crack addict. I enjoy you all, man. I appreciate you all. We're here trying to get up to 50 subscribers on the page here. That's easy too, bro, because we are at 43 subscribers right now. So still trying to hit that 50 spot, hit that 50 piece. If you could be a friend, tell a friend. This is where we at with it. Invite the homie Q, because he on right now. Y'all going to get some real good. Y'all going to get some... For sure, some comedy with this fool. Give me a second, I'll be right back. I'm going to go get some water, straighten up, and like I said, be a friend, tell a friend. We over here right now on YouTube Gaming, Honor Club Media, the Honor Club Media, THC. Thanks for being a part of the game, bro. You all are amazing people. I need to put my wedding ring on as well. But yeah, I'll be right back, all right? Let's try and get you guys some music before I leave. Play some more Stone. Oh, okay. Well, we'll do lo-fi hip-hop. Okay. Damn. And That beat was pretty cool. All right. Easy. Look at it. Just with the auto. I like it. Cool, cool. I'm going to try and get the homeboy to join. Let's go to firing to get used to some shit. I'm gonna try to run with this dude. Maybe I should keep that music playing too, huh? I want to be able to, like, not have it in my ears, so that's the only thing that sucks. There we go again. Maybe not that fast. Okay. See, that's why we can't do it. That's why we can't play music. I'm not trying to have fucking commercials pop up in my shit. You know what I'm saying? Put it at 1.5. What did 1.5 like? 2? Alright. Alright. I don't know if that did anything for me or my gaming. Bernie, get your ass out the game, cub. What you doing? Man. This nigga's tripping, tripping. Alright, let's play arena to get warmed up. Push the top. Yes, sir. I'm glad I did that. Cool, cool. Let's go for it. Oh, man. Damn, homie. In high school, you was the man, homie. Something that I thought about while I was on vacation, just like talking to my wife about the feelings of me and streaming and all that shit, right? So we're talking, and I wouldn't say that it was like It was just super enlightening. You feel what I'm saying? So we got this. Got this right. The possibility of me getting, what do you call that?
Mate, I wasn't born to be subtle.
Getting my merch out as a pre-order in February is very serious and very real. I'm actually going to think of a way to
do three words, win, talking and win again.
Talking to good people and all that good shit. So figuring out how to roll out the game plan to start merch. $30 t-shirts, $45 long sleeves. I think that's good, right? And try to figure out something else we can give you guys. It's like a booster for being the first ones to buy. You know what I'm saying?
Arm up, ladies. We got a win to take. Let's reposition here.
Yeah, I think that's a good look to start off, right? And it won't be too much to ask. Getting a little bit of support from the folks.
Round one. Your goal is simple. Win.
What is that, like golf and shit right there? That's expensive, you know what I'm saying? Definitely ain't using y'all for that, but like, making these videos and trying to get better content for you guys is definitely something.
Bam goes the boozle.
This one here,
your right? Will.
Get one of these. That was a good look. Probably should have updated the weapon, right? We'll figure it out. None of the weapons I've chose so far are the weapons for me. I'm going to figure this out then. Should I just go with good old faithful?
We're about to win. But you know what? We're about to not let them. let them win, I think. So there.
I got one. God dang it, I'm hot. I'm not really got no shots.
Watch out. Joker reviving here.
They're reviving here.
Doesn't really matter.
Did we just get swept? We did. Yes, we did. I gotta figure out which weapon is my weapon. You smell me. I really think it's the R3 weapon. I'm trying to try other shit out, but this ain't the play. You feel me? This ain't the thing to do. No, I think it's all that. We're gonna try to figure some shit out, bro. This is kind of still picking the Apex thing up. What else have we really been wanting to play? I really do gotta get a frightened game in here, bro. We gotta get another horror game, because Little Nightmares was dope. It was just too short. Yeah, we gotta get another horror game up in this bitch. I think Dead Space 2 is coming, Dead to Daylight is coming out here soon. Something like that. I don't know. I actually want Friday Nights at Freddy's. Oh, damn, what we doing? There have been many possible sightings of Jesus around the country over the years. Ooh, something, bro. Okay, damn. Like, damn. Yeah. I don't know why the fuck I said that. But yeah, let's go fuse again. And, let's get this guy down, you know?
If the gods fill it, we win.
Nice. I like when people actually get blood on. Yeah, I got a mic.
Bit of hard yakka, and the wind's ours.
What's up, bro?
Not much, but it's going on.
Not much, chilling.
All good with me.
I think it's T, or you can go to settings and just open mic.
Oh.
Yeah, I'll open mic for this game.
Don't mistake me for my level.
Victory awaits if you are strong enough to claim it.
Together, Walter Fitzroy, we will slaughter and we will win. For Talos.
Oh, some duck fuse. It's my man.
Oh, yeah, it's my fault, bro.
Nah, you good. You might play that one.
he's good. I like him in arenas mainly. He's okay in VR, but arenas is where his power shines. You got one pushing up on you.
Knocked one.
Okay. Crack one.
She just raped out.
Draped, she did. You're done.
Oh, behind me here, behind me here.
This skin goes hard on this lifeline. This flatline.
Yeah, flatline is sick. I like the flatline in the 301.
I got legendary backpack. Try to crawl to me if you can.
Got shots off. 21. Smoke on me.
Thank you.
Fuck, my fault.
Us now.
Taking a moment to recharge my shields.
Being shot at. Got the cluster out. Recharging my shields.
Contact with hostile.
Launching me knuckle cluster. Being shot at. Charging me shield.
Reloading.
Reload.
I have to check out right here.
Jagger's shooting at me.
Damn it. Alright, that's two of them. Let's get it again. Fuck it. Let's get into it, see what goes on. Why are they all just like drinking beers? Or is that like one, is that like a thing?
I love curses.
I don't think I have that premium though, right? No, I don't. So I won't get it, huh? That's pretty cool. That's actually super cool.
You give me hope that the meek won't inherit the...
All right, let's get into our first BR. I think BR will roll revenue. Now hopefully I'm like picking last so I can see what everybody else wants. Cause I'm really not good with any one specific character yet.
Have a higher purpose.
I still think this is a game. It's not.
I really didn't really want Fuse anyway. But this is good.
This is your champion.
Three kills. But that guy got zero, and that guy got zero. So, boom. Kind of shows that we're in a, what is that called? A decent lobby.
I'm Jumpmaster. Better follow me if you want to die last.
Give me the pipe.
I'm Jumpmaster. Follow my lead.
Everywhere I've picked in this game to drop, I just got him. Alright, what?
I'm Jumpmaster. I can already smell the blood.
Alright,
Enemy right here. Time to kill.
Damn, close squad's also going on in that thing. When in doubt, punch it out. That's trash, right?
This is gonna be fun.
We're spread out.
Like one shot over here. God damn it. God damn it. See, I knew it. I shouldn't have did it. Shouldn't have been the person that took the drop. Oh shit, that's not cool. All right.
That banner's one of ours. Let's grab it.
I think, well, I got like 48 seconds. I'm not gonna get, he's not gonna pick us up because they're all over in that area. So, yeah, it already takes super long to get into a, I don't know what. Alright, let's see. Let's see if it happens. But I think you also get, like, negative points for doing shit like that. Only 20 seconds to get me, because I don't think it'll happen here. Get him and dip out. The other bank is on next to you, but I am going for it. Who was going for it? Can't knock him for that, baby. The video, I want to really watch it. Alright, let's watch a music video. Let's see if we can put it up. We'll call it,
Mm-hmm.
listen to this because we've already got DMCA for playing the song. So we'll just watch the video, and I'll have it out later on today for you guys on YouTube, and you'll be able to check it out there. But no, we're not gonna. So let's do a. Oh, I downloaded it though, right? Okay, so hold on, let's just do this then. Okay, bud. Yo, what's up, partner?
Hey, what's up, bro?
Nah, shit, man. I'm about to play that video on my stream right now.
Okay, I do it.
All right, make sure it's the right side, because it's a 4K. And I know when you send the message
through
the mail message, I don't know if it's like compressed or not. But we transferring it right now, too. I want to make sure that this is the right side. All right, for sure. I'm about to play it right now, see what it look like. All right. Yeah. So we're just gonna play it right here. This is nice. Let's start it from the beginning, hold on, because my logo's at the beginning, baby. You see that? You feel me? You gotta feel me though right now. We are actually debuting Nova Stone, the music video right now for you guys. That's my homeboy Stone Cold. Me and my man Mike Lee put this thing together, Hustleholics. So this is a Hustleholics and Honor Club Media shot together. This is pretty dope. Shot this with two iPhones on DJI gimbals, the Osmo and the Osmo 2. And then I had my DJI drone out there doing some of the like fly back and forth shots, pan in and out shots. So yeah, I mean, we shot this in an alley here in Eugene, bro. Made it kind of look like, what we were going for was like a freestyle in the basement, live at Jimmy Kimmel type shit. So, I think we kind of hit it, man. You guys, let me know what you think about it. Right now, we are literally debuting the album or the song. I just can't play the actual lyrics because we've already been DMCA for it. I don't want to get kicked for it. You feel me? Are we proud of you, nigga? Like, for real, I'm proud of my homeboy, dog. Yeah, this shit was, like, easy, too. We shot this shit one take. Well, three takes. Three separate shots. But it was easy. You know what I'm saying? And I think he said he's gonna send me another one. Yeah. Here in a little bit. That's in, like, 4K. Yes, sir. Hey, bro. That shit's tough, bro. Yes, sir. So it again, just because of that, you feel me? The Honor Club, baby. What's up, Honor Club Media? We in the house. I'm happy as fuck. All right, let's get back to this gaming shit, though. Yes, sir. This nigga really out here on some. I'm just going to join this nigga game, cuz. How how you lead a party, cuz. Oh, there we go. Lead party. Let's get it up. Yeah, I gotta go golfing here soon, bro. It's been a while. We good with the audio, right?
Finn.
Cool.
Reckless and full of wrecks. Let's go.
Wait until they meet me.
Easy enough. Oh, man.
Your champion.
Alright, here we go. I could turn my volume up a bit more. But I think this is fine for you guys.
I'm Jump Master. Follow me or stay out of my way.
Actually, I don't want to be Jump Master.
I'm the Jump Master. It's my show now.
Let's land here. Better lies below.
Yes.
Alright. Nobody so far. We gotta keep this hot drop. We might have somebody coming with us. We're gonna be trying to go to some airport downtown.
Attention. First blood.
Already, huh?
First blood.
Oh, yes.
Head it out.
Round one. Beginning ring countdown.
Optics here. Sniper.
Buenos dias. We need to get inside the ring. Pronto.
Attention. There is a new kill leader.
Alright.
New kill leader? Up for a long time.
Sniper stock here. Level one.
Rapido, rapido!
Havoc rifle here.
Trying to get all I can get before we get.
Massive here.
Extended heavy mag here. Level one.
Hemlock burst, I don't need heavy, I don't need heavy. I'll take that though. You got him.
Flat peacekeeper here.
Finally.
Evo shield here. Level two.
Only sniper scopes, bro? Come on now, give me some. Where? Where's the level 2 shield at, cuz?
Shake a leg. We've only got a minute, and the ring's right there.
Okay, cool. I was like, where's it at, bro?
Must go faster! 45 seconds, but we could just walk it.
I'm not thanking you.
Attention. There is a new kill leader.
Only snipe this shit, bro. It's kind of
There's weird. A new kill leader? And it isn't me?
30 seconds until the ring closes. You like cutting it close, huh? I dig that.
All father, give me
my sight. Ultimate's ready.
All right, where we at with it, bro?
Let's go this way.
Did I just see a gunshot, bro?
Marking our surroundings.
Care package being delivered.
All right, line closing. Oh, this zoom is all right. I mean, I guess we're doing decent with getting loot and what's the other thing called? Okay, what's this? I just saw some like purple light. Oh. Please, thank you. Never mind, let's get it.
Got an Evo shield here. Level 2.
Care package over there. Let's get on that.
Oh my god, let me get a friggin' scope.
Yes.
I just feel like we might be walking into a death trap. Did this nigga take everything?
Champion eliminated.
And your next champion is right here.
Marking our surroundings.
Over here.
All right, feel like we're about to get into some shit.
Welcome to the shadows. myself. Get out before I kill you myself.
Oh fuck, bro.
Recharging my shield.
Healing. Ah, this is taking too long.
There we go. We're doing good.
Marking our surroundings. Taking a moment to recharge my shields. Taking a moment to heal.
Charging up my shields.
Air stabilizer.
There's a mobile respawn beacon here.
Healing my wounds.
Got an Evo shield here. Level 3.
Right above here. And then right across. Damage dealt, but would it kill though? Like, what are we doing? What are we even talking about?
In progress.
I feel like I was actually doing some shit out there. Doing absolutely nothing. God damn. God damn. Let's go back to Marina's and play as Bacc. Yeah, we'll play as Bacc comment. And try to get the rest of this card or the daily challenge or whatever. And what is the top weekly? So I'm doing pretty good on both of those. We just gotta keep working. Epic loot melee damage. Top 4 in BR, or top 10 4 times, get 5 knockdowns, win a match. Okay? This is what we're trying to get for today, bro. We're doing event challenges, bro. Slowly building it up. Appreciate you guys for watching, man. Appreciate you for tuning in. Hopefully you guys like that Nova Stone video. We really did put a lot of effort and time into it, thought into it. So, yeah. Truly appreciate you guys for that Stone, Mike Lee. Hustleholics, you know what I'm saying? And then myself, so appreciate you guys for even like watching that video with me, even though the sound was off, cause you know, we'll get fucked over. Definitely will, we can't listen to anything if it's not, what do you call that shit? If it's not what they want you to listen to. I mean, I gotta own the lyrics and own the music, and we don't, so, no, whatever.
The only thing that matters is body count.
Nice.
I'm ready. Let's get the job done.
I'm ready for whatever today brings.
Yeah, that shield. All right, and then we get like some bombs. I actually like this. I think this dude's gonna be kind of OP for the game that we're playing.
Jump pads, gravity lifts, geysers.
Arena damage done, 3600. Are you serious? All he does is play with this. That's all this nigga does.
Focus. Fight. Win.
Let's do this. G. Gibraltar's pumped and ready. Charging shield.
Start cooking in the building like so I'll probably get off of here in a little bit though.
Begin round preparations.
What else? I just gotta get my I'm aiming pretty decent.
Let's begin.
Round two. I hope you have discerned their weaknesses.
Fuck, Bishop. That bitch, because I think they might camp again. If they do, I'll drop that bitch on them.
packages coming in. Big things in that.
Shards. 25 little shards. Oh, you ain't gonna give it to me? Okay, whatever, bitch. Hold on, let me see. Do I wanna play something else? We could play Warzone, but they just have like flying cars now, and I kind of don't want to do that. That's a genuine report, is it? Flatline. But we need
focus. Fight. Win.
Heads up, team.
Heavy ammo.
Are you serious?
I'm out of light ammo.
Materials.
extended supply bin over there.
Solid copy.
Grab some materials.
See some materials over there.
Frag out!
I just don't know everybody else is. I'm not really caring about everybody else. Well, I got my shit done, bro. I feel like I'm doing my job. Dang. God, I still have not gotten a win yet. And it's arenas, bro. I feel like I should be able to get a dub, right? Don't you think? Damn. Let's get one more game in. Okay. Deal 250 damage with a light machine gun. Okay, so it looks like we're using the... Devo or the Rampage? Probably the Rampage because it does so much damage. This is it, huh? Alright, yeah, so this is gonna be our last match, guys. I really appreciate you for tuning in, for watching, for chatting if you did. Nobody did, it was just me. But yeah, I appreciate you guys for tuning in, man. We're gonna continue to try to build the Honor Club Society over here, bro. The Honor Club. I want you guys to be up in it. I want you guys to be a part of it. It's our first year our first few months over here on YouTube. I actually switched over in December to start streaming, like November, December over here, where we had like a decent little following over on Twitch. We did have a decent following, but you know, I took a chance to try and get all of my content on one.
Welcome to the School of Hard Knocks.
Damn, that's tough. That is a tough ass costume, bro.
Death is not mercurial. It's patient.
Ahead. We talk of life and Slatra.
Seven kills. Jesus.
You know, I didn't get here alone. Man, I defeated a lot of people to get here.
No, yeah, so it worked really hard to try and get my opponents in their place. All of my content on one spot.
Howdy, howdy. Gonna really get rowdy. Good.
So to be here, trying to get all this.
I reckon we should go here.
It's a challenge for sure. And it's something that I'm willing to take and run with. Knowing that it might not be the greatest trust in life.
Round one. Achieve victory at all costs.
All my content's here now. That's kinda like what this is all boiled down to.
Enemy spotted. Far.
Oh, and there's no reload, it's just infinite. I have 328 bullets with this. We gotta make it out.
Marking our surroundings.
Got some materials.
Frag grenade sent. Let's go this way.
Got a secure package coming in. Stand back, knuckle cluster's firing. Being shot at. Launch me, knuckle cluster.
Placing gas trap.
Enemy down.
Damn. Finally. To have like decent fucking damages, right? I've been doing a lot of them.
Do you believe you know how this will end?
I'm gonna rock with Caustic for sure, because he got the gas. That's an easy setup.
Bless me with sight.
Those are phantom bullets or some shit? Bro, those are phantom bullets or something, dog? I literally was hitting him. Got a shotgun right there in front of him. None of those shots hit. Get the fuck out of here, guys. That's how I keep, like, Caustic is a pretty good, like, OP player in this. Appreciate it, Playboy. I'm just not looking at the screen over there, dog.
Those insects are close to victory. Alright,
bro. Let's Alright, try to get some. Get the fuck out of here. Alright, bro. Can't be out here losing, cuz that's like the thing. I've been losing all damn day. I almost got 1,000 damage with this fucking hell starter. That motherfucker's crazy. I will not cap. Ain't no cap in my rapping the truth. That's what you're doing, sir.
Scanning the area.
Trying to get dirty.
You are fortunate. We are on the
appreciate that. Don't do it though, baby. Don't do it though, baby. Damn, I slid into a bullet, cut and died.
I still see everything.
Contact.
Come on. Come on, bro.
Recharging shield.
Don't do it. Do them dirty, bro. Don't down. Bro.
Reloading.
Get your shit. Let me get your shit.
Making contact with enemy.
Reloading.
Contact with target.
Oh, damn. that nigga crept up on the backside. I was not expecting that. And wasn't that the L too, cuz? Come on. I'm out, man. I appreciate Kim for the subscription, bro. See, that's it. That's the easy shit. Wayne, what's up, bro? Appreciate you popping in, baby. Yeah, man. Close as hell, bro. That was trash, dog. That was trash. You know what I'm saying? We out here catching big L's. That nigga threw a mirage out here. Man, that was actually pretty good. I ain't gonna cap. That was a good little. Let's win out. Purchase the battle pass. Eat a dick. I'm not purchasing no battle pass, guys. I got what, like a few more before I gotta cook dinner for my daughter. Man, I had so much fun at the Avengers compound, bro. Like, Avengers campus was probably one of the greatest things I've ever experienced in my adult life besides sex and marijuana. It was the shit. Like, no bullshit, bro. I was really out there having the time of my life. I got to be out there with the Doja Milaje for real, bro. Saw Black Panther. That almost made a nigga cry for real, because I was like, Chad, I miss you, Chadwick. What else we saw? We saw, like, Loki, Spider-Man, and it was dope as fuck, because they had Spider-Man, like, flipping upside down and shit. Flat. Man, that shit was hard, because I can't wait to put the video out so you guys can see it. It's going to be a good one. Pretty much just me screaming a lot on the roller coasters and then, like, pointing like a big-ass kid, like, oh, my God, it's Iron Man. Oh, my God. Cause I got like 3-4 pictures with Iron Man too. Just know I'm almost an Avenger. Like I'm almost an Avenger. Damn near. They gonna catch me on one of them good days, and they gonna have to work with me.
Now you see me. Now you don't. Now you see me. Boom. You're dead.
Yeah, I'll be fused or something.
Never met a problem. A dibutyl phalate compound.
I need to get caustic, cause that's the guy. But how you been, Ken? How's your day going, bro? How you doing, right? How you guys doing, bro? Appreciate you popping up in here. I ain't got no cool shit yet to, like, you know, shout out or promote the people who pop in and sub. I thought I did. I changed everything up, so we got to get that back. But yeah, I appreciate you guys for popping in. Appreciate you, Ken, for the subscription. This is probably going to be one of the short ones, and I'm going to stream again later on tonight. But my daughter wants to come over and make pie, and I'm like, nigga, you got to eat dinner. You know what I'm saying? So we'll make pie, but you got to eat dinner.
Let's do this.
She likes lasagna, so I'm going to make her some lasagna, bro, and see what happens, man. Because my daughter is a little gangster. She's probably going to cuss me out and tell me my food is trash. But that's what we need. We need children like that in our lives to help build us up. Yeah, I'm almost an Avenger. Almost there. My name is Bishop, and there's a comic book character in the X-Men's like saga series place or whatever whose name is Bishop. He's like an indestructible character. And yeah, you know what I'm saying? That's why I say I'm almost an Avenger.
Bamboozled.
Oh, no. I wasn't trying to do it. I wasn't trying to do that.
Launch me knuckle cluster. Check it out. Care package coming in.
Got some materials? I have got some materials.
Bro, you aim like I do.
Prepare
Also, bro, the credit card is probably a double too. It's the, it's like when you, the Incredibles, I guess. I don't even, it's in the name. But, no, it's, that was probably one of the funner ones as well, besides Space Mountain. Nigga felt like a for real kid up in that bitch, bro. Boy, you can't aim, boy. You can't aim. What are you doing down here? What the fuck are you doing down here? You son of a bitch. Enemy here. Yo, bro, it's literally over here camping. I think that's the thing about Apex, so you gotta know where the fuck you at. These dudes will come on, man, let's put on the show. Let's get a dub while we're here, right? Let's fucking try and win one. Should I keep going with this? Bernadette Caldwell, the bitch who saw it all. I'm sorry, Bernadette. You probably didn't see much of anything, but I had to. I had to hit you with Bernadette. My wife be watching these fucking murder mysteries and leave in the living room. Or like, she'll watch 90 Day Fiancé and then pass out. And then I'm watching 90 Day Fiancé and then I get really into it. And now I know that all these motherfuckers got drama. One bitch went to the hospital for selling farts. You can't make this shit up. You see what I'm saying? Like, this shit is not real. This is like, this is actually, this is the world that we live in, and we weren't supposed to know that these many people existed.
Target spotted.
Bitch.
Took out a joker.
Bitch.
Down another.
Reloading.
Double kill.
Okay. Yeah, one sec,
healing up. Give him my shield to recharge.
Transformed some shit.
What
did you wait? Oh, this motherfucker. Okay, this shit. I thought this was gonna choke. Oh, man.
Excuse
we can get this dub right. I can get this dub right for this too. That's what I do. So I just go drop the ball. I can't let him drop, but we gotta be right here. We gotta be the guy. I gotta be the LeBron James of this team.
G'day, enemy here.
Oh shit, hey, what?
Care package coming in. Two semi shields.
Give him my shields to recharge.
Ooh, bro, hold on. Let me like, what the fuck is going on? Bishop, goddamn.
Enemy right here.
I'm hot. Fucking hot. Oh my god, Bishop, what are we doing, brother? Oh, come on, dog. Video that I've actually like produced and shot with the homie Stone Cold and Mike Lee. So that's out right now. I think I'm in, I don't have like it. It's not on my YouTube page, but it's out here. It's out here. We just played it. Couldn't play the audio. It's the last time we played the audio. We got tripped upon by the record label because it's truly just like a jack up a beat. But it's pretty dope. It's the Novocaine beat by what's the boy's name? Frankie Frank.
That'd be an enemy, fellas.
Copy that.
Alright, so they're coming this way.
Care package inbound.
Check it out. Care package coming in.
I have material.
I see you, bitch.
That'd be an enemy, fellas.
Marking our surroundings.
Stand back, knuckle clusters fought.
I'm taking fire.
Serve him a knuckle sandwich.
Oh my god, how the fuck did you lose that? That was so mean. Dang, bro. I want all the names. Delete all that shit, Peggy. Give me two of those. They fucked up, bro. I had it. I had it all set up for that. Oh, that was a nice drop. The angle cap. I should have just like waited for the push. I should have charged my shields up. I really don't be thinking. I just be out here. Damn it, man. Bishop, we gotta start playing better, guys. Oh, yeah, I got hit by a sniper. Goddamn self, I am out of here. This is some bullshit. What in the fuck did we just run into? That nigga was a one-man train. Wrecking crew, goddamn it. I love it, though. It was good shit. I think I played actually pretty well. And my XP, damage, though. I think that's the only thing that's weird about this game. I don't get to see the damage that I had. Or do I? Three kills, time survive. Yeah, no damage count. Let's see this shit that we got, and then we're gonna hit you guys with the box. Legendary, rare, probably legendary. Oh, nice. A character I ain't got. We're gonna give it to you. Oh, man. That's crazy, bro. That is so crazy. All right. I know it was short for the people who just probably popped in, man. I appreciate you all for tuning in. You could have been anywhere in the world, but decided to rock out with the stream, and that makes me feel good. I appreciate you all. I love you all. Make sure you tell somebody that you love them. Be a friend, tell a friend. We stream it tonight again at 9 o'clock. Probably just doing this shit, some other crazy shit. Or if you guys want to hop in, we might do like some family fun shit like Apex or, like Among Us or something like that. We'll think about it. I'm going to try to find a way to put the Switch on a computer, and we'll play some... Mario Kart. And I got like Animal Crossing too. But no, man, I love you all. Make sure you tell someone that you love them. We are out 9 o'clock. Be a friend, tell a friend. Honor Club Media, we here.